Hi. I stopped it. I'm like trying to pull out of my spot. Every road around here is continuously blocked. And my son wants to play basketball. So I gotta find a place to park. See, there's work trucks. See them? Say hi, work trucks. It's like every street, work trucks. Hi, work trucks. Hello. Hello. I haven't done a little walk in a long time, so I figured today may be a good day. Today may be a good day to do this. What do you think? I look like a bum, so I haven't showered, I haven't done my hair. I haven't did my hair yet. Getting ready for Halloween. Oh, I know what I can do. I can take you guys to go show you me casa out front with all the Halloween decorations. That's always fun, right? I'll do that. Oh, I'm up on the sidewalk. Mofos. So CDs in here. I know CDs in here. Kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed. The parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless. Till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary. Can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel in basking the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass. And it's a disaster, such a catastrophe. But you receive so damn much of my ass. You ask for me, well I'm back. Fix your minutes and attend it. And I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner. I'm in arresting. The best thing's investing. Investing in your kids' ears and nesting. Testing, attention bleed. Give attention, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my tension. I got in a car accident with this one.
Paul.
Who the hell screamed like that? Oh, see? Holy shit. Hell's nuts and hell no, no, no. Oh, I like this one too.
Reality. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference. But we as entertainers have a responsibility.
Be great.
To these kids. Sorry.
If I were to die murdered in cold blood tomorrow, would you feel sorry or show love?
I'm off the game, huh? Yo, Dre. We riding. Well, I'm with your homies. Okay.
They're gonna delete this from YouTube, aren't they?
I was born to brew up storms.
This is it.
Hello, boys and girls.
That's crazy.
Today we're going to talk about father and daughter relationships.
Here we go. Okay.
Do you have
this is how we do it. This is how we do it. Elsie World.
You do.
Oh, my shirt.
Daddy, what are you doing?
High. No plane that I can't.
jar inside of a hall with my framed autographs, sunglasses with Elton John's name on my drag wall. I'm not the
closet, I didn't do that on purpose. I did not do that on purpose. Okay, guys. Welcome. This is me, you know? Love life. Love and light. I am love and light. Ooh. All right. Whoa. Look how foggy it is. All right. No, I'm gonna like... I knew... Listen, if anybody's ever gonna get a vehicle, do me a favor. Do never get a Nissan Rogue. They are the worst vehicles in the world. It's like all my maintenance things are breaking inside. But I'm gonna show you guys my Halloween decorations. I feel really ucky today. I'm gonna keep my sunglasses on, I think. I wear my sunglasses at night. Ready? Oh, shit. I know he's on my street either. Close this shit off. Hi, how are you? Ah, just living the life. I'm gonna probably have to go back around. My door's probably locked. There. So this is mi casa. This is my house. I wonder if they're gonna delete this on YouTube. What do you think? You guys like it? Is that cute? Decorations. Yeah, some mulching in the fall. I hate when it gets like rookie, my mulch gets yucky. Hi, everyone. So, what's going on in the YouTube world of entertainment? Let's go inside and I'm gonna pull a few cards and see what it says. See what they want us to do. What do you think? I moved the car for you. So you better go play basketball. I'm on video. I'm on video. I'm gonna throw a couple cards. All right, a couple hugs. Okay, I'm on video, honey. It's not you sleep. I love you. You are so, look at how snuggalific you are. All right, Sophie, get down. All right, you guys ready for this? Oh my God. Whoop. Maybe we'll go outside and do this. What do you think? Should we go outside and do it? Do a quick, what should we do? Yeah. No makeup on, okay? So don't be like, oh my God, Tara, you need some sleep. Oh my God, Tara, look at the bags under your eyes. Hey, I've had bags under my eyes my whole entire life, so it is what it is. Oh my God, I feel like my nose is like, what am I doing? She's gonna throw a couple cards out. Let's see what they say. You know, sometimes when you go out, when you're younger, like when I was in my 20s, I would always get all dressed up, go to the club, dancing, whooping it up, whoop, whoop, right? you know, having to get a new outfit every weekend. One for Friday night, one for Saturday night. Boy, back then, I don't know how I had the money, and now I'm freaking, like, poor as fuck. It doesn't make any sense. But, you know, it does make sense. Nothing. Oops, my glasses. Just a little leap, though. I never did anything spontaneous like this before, have I? Oh my god. What's going on? What's going on, YouTuber? Oh, YouTubers. YouTubers. 11-11. Hey. This is how you get to know the real me, right? Let me check. Oh, you know what? Hold on, guys. I just wanted to see if I have a pendulum on the side. Buddy. Oh, what I was saying was those nights I used to get ready and get all dolled up, go out to the club, and then there would be nights that you look like shit, you don't feel like going out, it's like, Jesus mofo, I look like shit, right? And those would be like the most funnest nights I would have, looking like shit. That's when like the dudes are like really like, you would like, you know. I never had a problem with guys. Just too many of them. I'm freaking. That would sound egotistical. I'm just joking. Did I just say that? Can I delete that? That was a message for somebody. Somebody has to swat off all their men. There's too many of them. Sure as hell wasn't talking about me, was I? Oh no. Was I? Hi. I know we're in Mercury retrograde in Libra. Know all that. So I did a reading on Facebook Live about balance with Mercury retrograde. I need a jacket. Oh, this isn't a jacket. Oh, come on, guys. This is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Bananas. Bananas. Back again. Shady's back. Back. 14-14. Tell a friend. Guess who's back. Bear man out. Well. I create a monster. Oh my god. Okay. Ready? Can we be great at this? I've never done this. I always, as much as I was unprepared every other time when I'm doing this, I would be like taking hours just to prepare for that reading that I do for everyone. This is zero preparation. Zero. And what do you think? You think it's gonna work out? Because all my cards are a mess. I didn't even fix them from the last reading. So. Didn't I say we're just gonna throw out a couple cards? I'm feeling something in the air. I'm feeling something. I'm feeling spontaneous. I feel like the fool. I feel like the fool card. I feel like just taking a leap of faith. Taking a leap of faith to what? What are we gonna take a leap of faith to? Love. We don't have a unicorn deck. Money. Is karma gonna be here? Do we have to face karma? Past lives. We have to reconsider with, reconcile with. I mean, this is gonna go like, you know, 16 minutes in. How am I doing, guys? We listened to some Eminem. I watched around the block. I showed you my freaking decorations. Do you think I'm gonna be able to do this? What do you think? It'd be really exciting if I can. What do you think? Devil. Pop up. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Grammy. Bow now, now. There's people doing roof work two houses over. I heard a pow. You might have heard it. I thought it was somebody falling. Holy fuck. I'm sorry. What message is that for? Don't be a fool. Don't be a fool. Don't be a fool. I've seen the devil one time. I've seen the devil two times. Relax. Stop rushing. Take your time. Get ready. Get prepared. Right? Oh my God, did you see how all that happened? Three people can be split up. Third party, three. Don't. My throat's closing up. Clear throat chakra. Reading for. I don't even know what this reading's for. You know, I will take my time. If there's a part two, there's a part two. So be it, right? So be it. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Doesn't serve us anymore. So I've been cleansing a lot inside. My son's one of his room cleanse. He's like, look, you know, these things are touching me. I'm like, so I had to do a shakedown and yell at some spirit world and say, leave my kids alone, mofos. You know, just let it alone. Let it go. Let it go. Gotta get out. I don't know if they were, I don't think they were negative. It's just, it's a lot of energy, you know? It's a lot of energy around here. Death. Equal exchange. Death. Union with somebody. Death. Death, Scorpio card. Equal exchange. Union. Making magic happen. Balance. The world. Celebration. Reunion. Either reunion with somebody or your two of cups is here. Reunion. Did you see how I didn't want to flip back over? I'm going to have to let you guys see this a little better. I don't like when you can't see me flip the cards. Okay. Better? I'm just gonna, whoever I'm channeling with, I'm just gonna use my intuition of how I feel. I'm gonna throw out a couple, see what zodiac signs are here with us. I'm thinking I'm going to feel possibly this, 4, 4, and 4, and we'll see how it goes. But I'm gonna use my intuition. Here's a card. Somebody's waltzing, man. Somebody's waltzing. The devil. I'm just gonna see who's here. This is for YouTubers. And see who's here to deliver these messages. I felt very spontaneous in doing this. Am I doing this? Yes. Okay. Who's here with us? Raw, is this you? Okay. All right. Okay, it's raw. Raw. Is this you, Raw? Can I use my intuition, or do you want to pick the cards? I can use my intuition. Egyptian sun god Ra is here with us, guys. All right. Ra's in the house. He trusts me, intuition. Devil inside, everybody, devil inside, whoa, yeah, we're going to see what zodiac signs here with us, okay, I'm going to go from there. Your ears. Dun 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 dun. Inspector Gadget. Wheel of Fortune. Karma. Aquarius. Cancer, Two of Cups, Twin Flame Union. Could be a union with somebody, that or is your Two of Cups. Let's try. I'm gonna use my intuition. Two of Cups. Hierophant, marriage, Taurus. Sagittarius, the world. Six of Pentacles, Taurus, even exchange, charity. Sagittarius. Here we go. King of Pentacles. Taurus. Emperor, Aries. The Devil, Capricorn. Temperance, Balance. Sagittarius. Nine of Cups, Pisces. The Hangman, Pisces, another Taurus, King of Swords, Virgo, Aquarius. Scorpio, Death. Aries, Magician, Virgo, Scorpio. So we have Virgo, Aquarius, Taurus, Pisces. We have Pentacles, we have Balance, we have the Devil, we have the Emperor, we have the King of Swords, the egotistical man. We got somebody hanging it up. We got either the marriage card, Taurus, or somebody needs to talk to somebody. We have Death and Reborn. We also have Two of Cups. What's going on? What's going on?